New from overnight, firefighters put out a blaze at a vacant house fire, vacant house in Liberty Township. The call came in just before 1 o'clock this morning. Crews responded to this house on Liberty Avenue near Belmont. Nobody was inside, no injuries were reported, and the cause is now under investigation.